हमारे सेलिब्रिटी चैट शो जूम हैप्पी स्पेस विद रुद्रानी में इस बार हमें ज्वाइन किया नन अदर देन सुपर बबली, सुपर फिट एंड सुपर एंटरटेनिंग रकुलप्रीत सिंह ने। रकुलप्रीत सिंह ने इस दौरान कई इंटरेस्टिंग चीजें रिवील की, लेकिन इस दौरान जब हमने उनसे पूछा वो अपनी डेट पर कहाँ जाना चाहेंगी, तो रकुल का था कुछ ये जवाब।
I'll take a flight, I'll go to Maldives, I'll go to like, you know, depends what kind of a guy. Is it, like, I would love to do a date on a, you know, like a hilltop trek up, like chill there in a great view, you know, like do fun stuff together. But it depends on who's the guy, what's the guy, and then I'll decide. Kaip, after that I will decide the destination.
जब हमने पूछा कि वो इस लॉकडाउन के बीच किस एक्टर के साथ लॉक होना पसंद करती, तो रकुल ने कहा
ही और शी इज रियली एंटरटेनिंग, रणवीर सिंह, अ लॉट ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट।
वेल, रणवीर सिंह कैन एंटरटेन एनीवन। रकुल ने ये भी रिवील किया कि उन्हें कोकी यानी कार्तिक आर्यन की इंस्टाग्राम फीड लगती है काफी इंटरेस्टिंग।
कार्तिक, या, आई थिंक ही इज डूइंग सम फैंटास्टिक वीडियोस ऑन दिस कोकी पूछेगा एंड इट्स रियली एंटरटेनिंग एंटरटेनिंग एट द सेम टाइम इट्स इंफॉर्मेटिव एंड इट्स फन एंड इवन हिज व्हाट डू कॉल स्टेटस posts like the quotes and all are really fun.
साथ ही रकुल ने बताया उन्होंने इस lockdown के बीच सुनी कौन सी सबसे weirdest news.
You know, suddenly they say I've signed something, I've left. Suddenly, oh, I heard this news, I'm selling my house in Hyderabad. I said, what? Somebody called me also. Yeah, I think that was the news. It was during lockdown. It was in articles that Rakul plans to sell her house in Hyderabad. I was like, मतलब किसने बोला? मतलब let it be there, even if I'm not spending time there as much. My brother lives there and that's not even on my mind.
वैसे रकुलप्रीत सिंह को इंडस्ट्री में जाना जाता है फॉर हर हेल्थी लाइफस्टाइल, और रकुल ने बताया कैसे वो हेल्थी ईटिंग में करती हैं बिलीव।
For me, it's not about lockdown or not lockdown or whether I'm on a holiday or I'm traveling across the globe. It's always about what I put in my system and it's a lifestyle. It's about my likes and dislikes and I like healthy food. I think it makes me feel great. My energy levels are good. And by healthy, I don't mean salads. You know, people often mistake it for really boring food, but I am somebody who loves to eat. So I need to make hacks on how do I get the normal taste with making sure that I get everything that my palate desires. So even, and I have a big sweet tooth. You can give me a healthy dessert after breakfast, lunch and dinner. And I have to, you know, I mean, I want to eat it. So with the cakes, I would mix almond flour and oat flour because I'm not on keto. So only almond flour is very high in fat. So I would mix it. And my sugar sauce was generally date syrup, which I would make at home, or maple syrup, or jaggery, or if I really want to control erythritol. Because I realized even if I'm putting healthy sauces, the calories still go up, right? I mean, how much jaggery do I need this much? So my first three bakes were actually not even sweet because I just couldn't put the amount of jaggery I had to put. I was like, jaggery bhi hai, but uske andar, matlab, I can't like bathe in jaggery, you know?
Well, Zoom Happy Space ko Rakul ne apne usual andaaz se bana diya super happy space. And we would like to say we absolutely love her positivity. Well, agar aap bhi Bollywood stars ki is goofy, fun-loving and off-screen life ko karna chahte hain explore aur experience karna chahte hain some positivity and good vibes, then don't forget to watch Zoom Happy Space with Rudrani every Wednesday at 8:30 p.m. and Sunday at 7:30 p.m. only on Zoom.